homework. I haven't mentioned it here, but I would love you all to write it on your notebook or on this workbook. The framework is AAS. AAS. And what can it be? Any hints? The art of saying no. There are n number of techniques, let me tell you. This is not the only technique. But one of the beautiful techniques is AAS. A for appreciate. Another A, acknowledge. And S is share your reason. Let me give you an example.
Ma'am, मुझे कल office नहीं आना.
Okay. And I'm your manager. बताओ मुझे यही role play कर रहे हो भैया? ठीक है. So if Kiran says कि मेरे को office नहीं आना, and I am her manager and I cannot grant her a leave. I will appreciate how कि किरण I must appreciate कि तुम कभी छुट्टी मांगती ही नहीं हो या किरण I must appreciate कि तुमने सिर्फ तभी छुट्टी ली है जब तुम्हें जरूरत थी and you have been sincere towards your work always and I'm sure there will be some urgent work because of which you need it. The only thing is that कल वैसे ही कोई ट्रेनर नहीं आ रहा है. तो अगर कल तुम आ जाओगे तो I will be able to compensate it some other day maybe if you can manage with feeling and emotion. Be in that moment, feel the pain of the other person or pain or whatever. वो किसी reason से expectation से पूछ रहा है उसको feel करो and then appreciate that person, acknowledge that reason and share your reason for saying no. There are other ways also. Sometimes some people say, kal hi mera chat ho raha tha, this Bluetooth speaker that we have in Kolkata I used to train the trainers of Tourism and Hospitality Sector Council. I had to certify them. So 10 days ka training chalta tha, 11th day pe unko certify karte the. They were fond of this speaker. So kal hi Sudipta is his name. He asked me ki wo speaker apne kahan se liya tha, kitne ka tha. I was giving him the details. And I told him, you know what? I still use it. He said, ma'am, आप एक काम करो, आपने इसको OLX पे डाल के मुझे दे दो, और आप नया खरीद लो. उसने मजाक में ही बोला होगा, I know, but then again, I have to respond to it, ना? मैं उस चैटिंग में चुप नहीं रह सकती, और मैं स्माइली भी बनाकर भेज दूँगी, तो I have not actually responded him. So I was thinking that what should I tell him? So when you work on these things, no, your mind automatically works towards those things. All of a sudden, I just wrote him one thing. Sudipto, I wish I could. That's it, full stop. He sent a laughter smiley to me. So there are times when someone asks you that, ye kaam kar de Rupinder. Sushil ji, ye wala project aaj aap sambhal lena. I wish main sambhal sakta. Message delivered. But with full sincerity, our idea is not to mock anyone. किसी का मजाक नहीं उड़ाएंगे हम ऐसे मना करके कि देखा मैंने कैसे मना किया. There is no flaunting that we'll do because we are personal masters. We do everything with sincerity. We'll be full sincere while saying them that I wish I could. I would have loved to do this. But this time I'm occupied in this thing. I'm sure you will understand. There are different ways to do it. And let me tell you, I can write it on a stamp paper. When you will start using these things now, automatically you will find some other beautiful statements of your own thinking that you will be using on other people. And this will set you a class apart. There is a specific, page number 25 and 26. I have deliberately kept these two pages in it. I could have saved my pages, but I will not do that because I am my personal master of this content. I have to show it also. This is how to thank people, and you will see ki sabse pehla point thanks jo hai use cross kiya hai. No thanks. Please say full thank you. Yes, thanks is like, if I say thanks Rupinder, what kind of feeling will you get? Will you get a warm feeling or what? Casual?
Formality.
No, thanks. It is THX.
Don't dare anyone use THX or TY.